Hello everyone and welcome back to another GTA 5 episode, and today we're kind of leaving off to where we left off long, long time ago. I think we can do the FIB mission, if I'm not mistaken. So we haven't gotten anything for... We got this Kinsey Field Hangar we could do. Let's do this one. Yeah, what, Lester? Yeah, we got more money. Don't we have... We have to... Audio... There we go. Turn that off. So we don't get copywritten, because in the event we do, do I not have any vehicles saved as Michael or not? Never got any vehicles in my garage? Oof. No, I don't. Okay. Ooh. A new base bank statement from my account. Okay. Stupid AI. Go here. Come on, let's go. Should be a better driver than what I am. I'm just not. Bye. Sticky bombs are now available at your ammunition location. We've now stocked jerry cans. Damn it. You guys can read that if you guys want to. I think that this thing would be a little bit more faster than what it is. I think it should be a little more faster than what it is. But oh well. Ooh. I always forget how nice the middle of less. Like this whole area, just like this whole area of the map is how pretty it looks and stuff. Ooh. Should I NVE in? Like, quite honestly. Run, Micah, run! Run like a doof. A big, beautiful woman. Davy.
Saving my life because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it,
Trevor.
A couple days ago, but we haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it
together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck. Ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you?
Wow. Okay. Wow. That's something. White male, overweight, in his late 40s,
possible coronet. Let's take a peek. The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcoholic.
I would...
Back from the dead, motherfucker!
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on. Might be in the other room.
Nope.
Judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can come down to give you some help. But you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Get. Damn you. Okay, let's try. I apparently can't. There we go. Come on. There, now I can shoot. Holy crap. Ow. Yeah, yeah. Ow! Jeepers creepers, I can't shoot for shit. I don't go here. Oh. We're about to go now. Got that. Where are the stairs, though?
Just let me go.
Oh, right, here's the stairs.
The building is airtight. That's the way out.
Bonk. Peek. No one.
It's all a big misunderstanding. Carry on with your business.
Thank you. Sorry about your loss. There's someone coming. There you go. Sorry, dude.
Cover your oil. Yes! Trust me. I'm not interested in the truth.
Not. Ow. Come on.
This is fuck.
Ow. Screw you, game. Not the best shot out there, I can tell you that for a fact. So that's that. I remember what. Oh, so Q is to get in cover. Okay. How do I know? I totally forgot.
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out.
On I'll save that for that since I got more pistol ammo than what I need. Here he comes! Okay, we go. Come on, peoples! Behind me. Nice. I don't know what you're doing here, but you won't be doing it much longer. Fuck you. There we go. There we go, that was 20 times better. Nice. I'm getting used to the game, I can tell you that. Because I'm not totally used to the whole... There we go. Ow! Come on. Oof. There we go. No, you don't. Yeah, we're gonna have to get the cops on just now. No. Come on. Come on, let's go. Jesus. We get in here, we can get another car. Get out. Get this one right here.
Michael,
That's not legit. Okay, we'll go to Elber.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Ah, well, we have to do this first, though. It's not graphics. Camera.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
Oof. Oof.
Exactly, got nowhere to go. I'm gonna take a trip, a long trip. What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people, feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problem started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's, hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. The way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you.
There we go. Not that. Not. It's okay. We can do the bureau mission. We got Strangers and Freaks and a Michael mission. But hey guys, this is where I'm going to end the video right here. So thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll do another mission next week sometime. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, and please leave a like. If you want to see more, then please subscribe, and have a great rest of your day. See ya.